Qliphoth. Noun. 1. Evil forces in the mystical teachings of Judaism, such as in the Kabbalah,